The article refers to specific Tarsus meetings in April 1946, May 1962, May 2001. So, April 46, May 62, May 2001. This got the ball rolling. All of Terrance's dates refer to specific meetings of the Tarsus Club, all of which take place right before major world events. That's what the dates are. That's what Terrance is looking into.
It was loose. Assumptions built upon other assumptions, but, you know, I'll give it to him. He'd found a pattern. He connected the dots. Terrance would have been proud of him.
Tarsus Club is a membership-only annual retreat for global innovators with an emphasis on strengthening global networking, leadership skills, and relationship building.
What does that mean?
I have no fucking clue. There's absolutely no actual information on this site.
Well, they have a phone number.